Hi, lovely people. Here I am in Tuscany. I'm in a beautiful small town. It's called Panzane. And I want you to meet a good friend of mine. Come along, let me show you. Gennaro! This is Dario.
Gennaro è amico mio.
Oh, bless it.
Vieni, Gennaro.
Well, this is leg of beef. This is 1 month old. This is pork ribs, which you can cook in many different ways.
Very good.
This one is the very famous bistecca fiorentino. This particular one is about 2 kilograms. It's fantastic. It's been hung for about a month. But if you really wanted to taste it, and you can't come to Panzano, try to come around with Gem Italian, you will get it. This is fennel salami, which you find in Gem Italian. Let me tell you all about. It's got big cheek, the shoulder, belly, sometimes a little bit the legs as well. Wine, salt, pepper, a lot. Fennel oil. Yeah, but no, it's not the fennel. The fennel we use for this one is fennel pollen. In the summer, they collect all the pollen, then they mix all together. They let it stay about 4 months. After that, start to cut anything. This is a Chianti share butter, which you put on a bit of crostini. Actually, it's pot fat mixed with rosemary, garlic, fennel seed, and so and so and so. So good. Dario said to help yourself, so I'm doing it. Dario, thank you very much. I'll see you again. He said to be or not to be.
Gennaro! Napoletano! Napoletano! Gennaro, vieni a qua!
Carne!
Gennaro?